We are sick and tired of the killings that we have within our neighborhoods. So that is why I put the call out to men. That is why I put the call out to churches, because we have to get to the point that we either step up or we shut up. I use that term loosely. I am committing myself and dedicating myself to not only my district, but to the city of Shreveport. And I am asking those people that are interested in taking our city back and ridding ourselves of this element to join me.